Tony Abbott's wife has made a rare foray into public debate, refuting claims her husband is sexist and can't handle women in power. Political reporter Leah Craven joins us live from Parliament House in Canberra. Leah, it's unusual for Margie Abbott to get up there and take centre stage.
It is, Ron. She's usually quite media shy. During the 2010 election campaign, we did see Margie get out and about at her husband's side, but this is a whole new territory for her. She's done some serious media interviews and has really entered the public debate here. She'll also be doing a speech to women in Western Sydney today. So what's prompted this? Well, she says that allegations that her husband is misogynist are just too much to handle. So she's got on the front foot here. She's penned an article this morning for News Limited papers saying Tony gets women, he's surrounded by strong women, he's got three daughters, three sisters, a female deputy and a female chief of staff. And she's also said, look, politics is a tough game, you've got to have a tough exterior, but she said there's more to Tony's character than this, and here she was speaking on morning television.
I just want to add a bit of balance to this and to present the fact that he is, you know, a pretty ordinary bloke, no airs and graces, who enjoys time with his family and is surrounded by strong, capable women.
Margie's also given a bit of an insight to life at the Abbott residence in Sydney. She said that there was an incident recently where she was wanting to watch the football, but Tony insisted no, they would watch Downton Abbey instead.
Oh, there you go. Well, we're all surrounded by strong women these days, aren't we? Look, the reading of this now, of course, is that the Liberals are in some sort of damage control.
Yes, well, Tony Abbott has been an MP for 18 years, so women have had a long time to get to know Tony Abbott and his political style. But this comes following two quite serious incidents. There was the quarterly essay written by David Marr saying that Tony Abbott allegedly punched a wall next to a woman's head during the 1970s when he was in student politics after she beat him in an election. There was also his close relationship with Alan Jones. The 2GB broadcaster has made several quite personal attacks against the Prime Minister, the most recent one sparking some serious community outrage. And there was a perception that Tony Abbott perhaps didn't condemn this enough. But also, it's no secret that Tony Abbott hasn't always been particularly popular with female voters, and this hasn't changed. There was a news poll out today, and it shows that Tony Abbott shows that just 29% of female voters are satisfied with his performance. That's in comparison with 34% of men. But the interesting thing here is the Prime Minister, Julia Gillard, has the exact opposite problem. She's more popular with women than she is with men. So, you know, it's not just Tony Abbott who's got this gender issue here.
Just go figure. OK, Leah, thank you. Leah Craven, live from Parliament House in Canberra.